At the center of our plan for economic relief are massive tax cuts for workers that include something else that's turned out to be very popular, actually. Here it's very popular, in this building and all those hotels that I saw that are so nice. I'm staying in a nice one. It's called no tax on tips. No tax on tips. No tax on tips. I got that by having dinner recently in Nevada, where we're leading by about 14 points. Hello. I'll see you there very soon, everybody. And we're having dinner at a beautiful restaurant in the Trump building on the Strip, and it's a great building, and the waitress comes over. How's everything going? Really nice person. How's everything? Oh, sir, it's so tough. The government's after me all the time on tips, tips, tips. I said, well, they give you cash. Would they be able to find him? She said, actually, and I didn't know this, she said, very little cash is given. It's all put right on the check. And they come in and they take so much of our money, it's just ridiculous. And they don't believe anything we say. And they've just hired, as you know, 88,000 agents to go after them even more. And I said, this shows the level of my, you know, most people go out, they hire consultants, they pay millions of dollars. But I said to her, let me just ask you a question. Would you be happy if you had no tax on tips? She said, what a great idea. I got my information from a very smart waitress. That's better than spending millions of dollars. And everybody, everybody loves it. Waitresses and caddies and drivers and everybody. It's a large, large group of people that are being really hurt badly. They make money. Let them keep their money. I'm